It's fine. He just suddenly passed out. Ooh.
Oh my god. Oh, the technical's on the beach.
The technical's disabled. Oh, I don't think you're... Yeah, no, not that one.
Yeah, the trees weren't there. I think we actually landed for a sec before I got clipped there.
Did anyone survive that?
Alive.
I'm dead. Bye, Brandon.
Thanks, bro.
When that popped up for us last time, I instantly got blown up, so I'm surprised you're still alive.
I did get blown up, but I shot the other drone and destroyed it before it could drop, whatever.
Thank you.
Petros, get the fuck out of my way, bro.
I don't like how this guy's talking to his people. Are we really the good guys here?
Yes. What kind of question is that? I murder people for fun.
Can't confirm.
You can quote me on that.
That's fair.
F8?
Why else would you murder someone?
Because I can.
Definitely not
it's
to
fun.
Save our home.
Fuck no. What do I look like to you?
Take your home and push it somewhere else.
Exactly, bro.
Man, I already got kills. 4 kills Tanner did the entire time the server's been around.
Oh, wow.
Got his ass, dude.
Oh, hey. Alex is gonna.
I'm not bleeding, I got blood coming in.
Nope, I packed you up before any more blood loss happened. You joining?
Mm-hmm.
Hell yeah. We need all the people here. They're attacking us.
I need your money, Charles!
Charles, just give him the fucking money!
I need 50 goddamn shebangers.
Well, come over here and give me a blowjob, I'll give you.
Oh, shit. You better RTB right fucking now.
He's trying to save Tyler right now.
Tyler can respawn.
No, I can't. I'll remember that. Somebody said your brain was ass day.
We don't have javelin tubes, Tanner. You're gonna have to put that back.
Alright.
Does he still have pylons?
No, he's been out of pylons.
Is he just fucking floating around?
He flies over me, and then I hear the chuh, like it's going to drop. But he doesn't have anything in the pylons.
Watch this.
86 yeah. Over 50. Okay.
He's got nothing on pylons, so. Because, like, with how close he's dropping, he would kill himself, too. So.
What's his, what's his direction right now? Is he just west?
Not quite sure at the moment.
This is...
Eject, eject.
Nice. Looks
he's
like
out.
You still need a little bit more, so I'm gonna...
Pilot's up in the air right now.
On our metal.
Oh, that's
I just
wise.
Shot it with the main gun, so... Or my... cannon, so...
He's right above you.
Dumbass.
I'm chasing after him right now.
It's illegal for me to do this, right?
I want this MP7.
You should wake up any minute.
Geneva suggestion.
He's at least unconscious. Did he fall in the ocean?
He's going after the hind.
Not to if I get to it first.
Oh, there he is. Oh.
Did you try 203?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Here, put me in here.
We'll get it.
It's a little...
20 seconds.
Excuse me, get your hand off of that gear shift. That is not the right one.
Oh, please, like, yours is that big.
Wow.
I love the fact that I'm recording all this. I can't wait for this to be in the next video. I have to finish the fucking Tarkov video still.
Yeah, right. It's never gonna be a video with the right you edit it.
Fuck off. I've been making miniatures. Tanner, it's an RPG. You're like, Tanner. Akbar. Look at this dead guy.
Bro, you Tanner.
I wanted my turn to kill Charles, too.
Why is everybody killing Charles?
I mean,
Charles?
He had that coming, Charles. It was a great joke when I did. What the fuck? Charles, is Tanner's leg fucked up for you?
It's about to be.
He doesn't need it.
It's broken.
I'm not a part of anything that I'm coming back to right now. Not a single thing I'm in a part of. Was not me. I am not guilty.
Tanner, what happened? I'm not
big
healing
boom.
You.
He's lost too much blood.
Oh, fuck, I should have donated.
Oh, you didn't donate?
I had 500 I could have donated.
Ah, damn, alright.
Avenge me, Brandon!
Aren't you still alive?
Not for long.
Hold fire! Hold fire!
Alex! Did we get him?
You killed Charles!
That's the casualties of war. No, I executed him for, what was that word?
So he knew what he signed up for.
Yes, he knew he signed up for, but he died by a coward.
He died as a coward?
Excuse me! Heading straight into the enemy with guns blaring is not cowardice.
You didn't even shoot at him.
Yeah, I did. Once, but I missed.
I'm, like, trying Heresy. To get out of the truck, and I see Charles running towards the guy, and he just mows him down. Oh, shit.
Hey, Brandon.
Yeah?
Where'd you go? I saw you.
Trying to fix my fucking body. Why?
Can I ask you for a favor?
What do you need?
Can you fix my body next?
Yeah, do you not know how to do medical?
My meds were in my backpack that somehow disappeared.
Planting.
Charles, right here, homie.
Tyler.
Oh, Tyler. Over there. See on yellow? In that smoke over there. Just send one in the smoke.
Oh my...
Oh, fuck.
Enemy fast mover?
How hurt are you, Tyler?
Left track's gone, right track and gunner damage.
What was that?
Still operation.
Oh, they got another frog up.
Move! Run! Catch us!
I heard it. Oh no, that's the tank starting up. Never mind.
Get me out of here! Run!
Where are the magazines?
Run! Jared!
Jared!
Come on!
Move!
Move!
Hold on. Are we out of the zone?
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, hold on.
Oh! I'm perfectly fine!
You know who's not fine?
You.
Oh!
Petros.
Me, Gabe, I'm not. Did he die?
Petros is dead.
No!
We just lost 10 grand. And all of our resources.
We didn't have 10 grand.
Yeah, we did. We had 10 grand.
Oh. Huh.
Because when I died.
Yep.
we went, whenever Petros died with me and Mitch, we went from like 50 grand to like 6 grand.
Bro.
Dude, it was bad.
Why is there a Walton robotics bag next to me? What? What is this? Oh, it's a shirt. Oh, okay. That makes more sense.
I hate you.
Yum.
Petros is back.
Petros, it's so cool that you could just come back from the dead.
Enemy vehicle behind you?
Yes, it's an enemy tank in the air.
Oh, they parachopped the fuck. Oh, man.
I'm fucked.
Hold it down, Brandon.
Please die, sniper. Thank you.
Why are there's a bunch of people over here.
Yeah, they just dropped them over here.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, we just had a para drop.
Mitch!
Mitch!
We need you! Get in here!
I'm coming. Is it bad?
Mitch, yeah. Dude, this is worse than ours.
How is it worse
than
ours?
They're sending a second wave.
I'm so mad. Whoa.
Alright, well, that AP's that AMRAP just put me down.
What is wrong with these fucking people?
Convoy.
So did you get soda? Did you guys notice the Americans just fucking nuked the town?
Yeah.
Just fucking emptied it out. Yeah.
Yeah.
Kind of fucked up.
I kind of asked them.
Right,
the Russians waited the entire fucking first campaign before they did shit like that.
Should we, go after that MRAP?
Oh, baby. Aww.
I was thinking about it. Yeah, but you told me to stop.
Well, I was so shooting people. They have stingers.
Hey. Eh? A stinger can't do anything to a T-80.
I know, but I want them.
Ooh!
Oh! Ooh. Smoke us! I'm smoking it, I'm smoking
artillery?
It.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know, but I didn't like it. Like, at all.
It was a helicopter.
Oh, there's a little bird on us! Yo, I'm in Battlefield! Me and the boys on Go Mud Railway.
Let's fucking go railway. We got two engineers. We're fucking bald.
Okay, let's go cut off that MRAP. Fuck the little bird. He ain't gonna do shit.
He might.
He won't.
Nah, he ain't got radar. Fuck him.
Charles, they already gave up.
Fuck them.
True.
Don't shoot them.
Yo, I was gonna say, their aggression right now is that low.
Yeah,
their aggression is that low.
I'm trying
only
to get
imagine what it is at medium.
Off of them as I can. Because obviously we need the money now.
I just donated 500 to the faction.
Petros died again, Mitch.
Petros died again, Charles.
Oh,
so we're like broke.
Yeah, very broke.
Oh my god, this is the GL.
Okay, Mark stop. 19.
Oh, thank god.
Oh, I thought he was coming down.
Oh, I got him!
Let's fucking go!
Only in Battlefield. Me Renazooking somebody in my F-14 Tomcat.
Hit it, blues.
I'm out
it's
of
so goes. Weak. It's literally made
I
of paper.
I missed it with the mortar.
Alright, well. You tried your hardest.
That was clear! Gone!
You're not.
I'm gonna hunt this pilot down
or
and wear him.
Hit?
Backblast clear!
He's out. No ejection, stop. Ahead. Two ejections. No,
backblast clear!
Send it.
Send it.
Alright, you guys have fun defending the base. I'm gonna go hunt that guy down and stab him 87 times.
That's cool. I'm
for gonna... every missile he
Charles,
shot.
Yeah. Respond, yeah. Bro.
Charles, off please don't point that at me. It's dangerous to point that around.
Did you get him?
You good over there?
Yeah, this fucking helicopter pilot just took like 10 to the chest.
Oh god.
Dropped him.
I didn't lose 1v1.
His fucking...
Turn around, Turk!
Back up, Derek!
Back up! Put it in reverse, Tyre!
What are you doing, Tyre?
Me when I miss every wire on the aircraft carrier. Put it in reverse, Tyre!
There's an APC north of you guys, by the way.
There's an AC-130 over us, or a C-130.
Oh, there's another A-10.
There's also another A-10.
It probably just dropped a fuck ton of troops.
Oh, there's a helicopter, too.
Dive bombs clear!
Why is it coming straight down? Why is the C-130 coming straight down?
Because I shot it.
He is the ammo, my son.
Was that bad?
What is that?
Oh, there's,
there's an Apache! Oh,
I missed! I just
saw it! Apache's overhead.
is that an APC?
There's a Striker!
Dude, we left the doors wide open. What are we doing?
Are we gonna like gloss over the fact that Thanos claims he shot down with E-130? Dog, hello.
Yo, they literally just rolled in this shit like they own it.
They do, technically.
No, right now they don't.
Please pull the rifle up.
That's true, right now.
There's a Striker
dude,
in the base.
Dude, whoever shot that was.
Gentlemen.
What's that, Gabe?
How do you not get hurt by shooting fucking Eggless?
Don't.
You can't.
Don't have.
And don't. If you're aiming straight up in the air, you're backblasted. I'm dead. The fucking. I just got mowed
down. Did you shoot that Striker, Brandon?
Yeah, I shot two rockets.
You shot that Striker, and then the whole team got out and shot me.
I'm so sorry.
I've had on this game so far.
Yeah, we actually aren't just bulldozing over the AI.
Wait, we're bulldozing.
How they have unlimited
AI? Oh yeah,
Warthogs,
we were bulldozing
though?
AI.
Not sure.
The first campaign was the easiest shit in the world. Our biggest downfall now is that we can't just fucking walk into air bases and come out with heavy armor.
Alright, well that's fine.
Which is fine.
Well,
some would say.
some would say it wasn't, considering we aren't just steamrolling, but you know.
Man, I wish we'd just grabbed two more fucking stingers.
Hey dude, I wish you'd killed two more Russians with stingers.
I guess the cast.
My one's clear!
You're against the box! Bread base with Petros.
There's just an A-10 flying around I'm trying to shoot.
Yeah, we're aware.
Apache's just stopping by to say hello.
Bolt.
Oh, what?
I'm out of ammo for the rocket.
Yeah.
So.
Mm-hmm. I dropped my launcher because it's empty.
Gabe.
I don't know. I didn't even know. I didn't even know where they were.
Yes.
I have one aircraft kill? When did that happen?
Bro, there's the Apache's right on the other side of those trees.
Oh shit!
Yeah,
yeah.
That
guy just killed me earlier.
He's coming for round two, baby.
Oh god.
He followed your fucking.
If they see us, we're fucked. They will come here. Why does it sound like it's getting closer? Oh, it's the A-10.
Like, what's good?
Why do you say that it's better?
It just turns into an inaudible, three-syllable screaming.
Well, I'm scared.
I wish this thing would lock on a lot faster.
I mean, I'm scared, too. I'd be fronting if I said I wasn't downright horrified of the situation. Who are you again?
Literally you, but better. Literally your second model.
You are my shadow. Is that Emrabba? Mr. Znornor?
I don't know. I didn't get to take it out. Alright, this the UH-60 out here is functional, but it needs repaired.
I have a toolkit.
I also have a toolkit.
Well, and I'm an engineer, Brandon.
I'm also an engineer.
I'm gonna need two toolkits.
Uh-oh.
Is it still up?
Yes! Yep.
I'm on my way to it right
over
now.
Here for.
Dude, well, you just came over here and just ran me over. No! No!
See you, dumbass.
You ain't taking that shit.
Yeah, no, you're right. Because I'm taking it.
Zeus, can you TP me back to the heli? I just fought for my life for her.
I'm repairing this.